pathway to glorification is the cross. What is the cross? Something you must suffer for his name's sake. Something you must lose for his name's sake. The one telling you to take up your cross left his glory as God. This is the second person of the Trinity. Left his glory, took the form of a servant. That God was hungry, that God wept, that God was crucified, pained, and his back broke. That's the cross the one we are following had to take for our salvation. So people come to the house of God for breakthroughs. So when they don't get the breakthroughs because they are not taught the way it should come, they get offended. There are many more believers outside the four walls of the church that are already disappointed, sick and tired of everything church. Many of them are even fighting against the very institution that they once believed in because of a crossless gospel that they were taught. Many people take offense even at God. Something did not go the way you liked. Your zeal for God drops. You don't have a cross. And because you don't have a cross, forget about the glory that comes after it. It always comes. I'm sharing with you the secret of the Ancient of Days.